We're standing in the Samsung Austin Semiconductor Innovation Zone. In this innovation zone, we're using this as a test bed for us to understand fully some of the applications that we might be able to put into our manufacturing line in order to improve manufacturing for the future.
We're bringing to life 7 unique use cases that showcase the power of 5G in manufacturing and give visitors an immersive and interactive way of learning more about 5G.
There are a range of different technologies and use cases, starting with safety and security, where we've got facial recognition from video camera feeds that you could imagine using in a secure location of the manufacturing facility, for example.
Another one that we've got in our industrial Internet of Things is sensors on our robots. You know, we've got a lot of equipment in semiconductor manufacturing, and most of that equipment all has robots within the tools. The key thing with 5G, and where I'm excited about it, is we're going to be able to deploy sensors throughout the factory and get information that we were not able to get before.
As consumers, anything that we buy was manufactured in some space. So it's important that AT&T work with Samsung and manufacturers on how 5G can revolutionize that process, because at the end of the day, it's going to impact the lives of every single consumer over the course of the next 10 years.
We want our business partners to know that Samsung and AT&T are working closely together and really trying to bring innovation to industries like manufacturing with technologies like 5G. We want them to come in, experience the use cases, go deeper with us, and help us understand what we can do to help solve their problems and challenges.
What I love about real 5G demos is it gets the neurons firing, right? It gives people ideas on how this technology can shape every aspect of business, whether that's manufacturing or even retail, finance, healthcare, public sector. 5G will change the way business does business, and that's how and what we're going to bring to life in Austin.